The one who sell us to us, we pay him. We have records. We have agreement for those we have paid. So if those ones have documents or invoices that we have not paid for them, they come and proceed to court, we pay them. But for us, those workers of ours and those that supply it to us, we give them invoice, we sign them, and when the money comes, we pay them. For us, these that are saying that they are demanding, me, I don't know them. We are going to take legal actions so that we can access the what? Our mine. Because we pay license, everything we pay, even we reach to the way to pay the way entering there, we have agreements. Everything you have it in the agreements. So if they are saying we are lying, that's the bring the proof that they are demanding us, then we pay it.
So
Hati kuna amara na mugambira ntimbye shi hati nshukwera amite kandi mwari organize kugira ngo mumwumbeshere biraza